Okay, so my name is Shanice Unique Arrington, and I'm going to be going to CSU Long Beach next year, majoring in photography arts. Well, I've always been obsessed with art. Art has always been a passion of mine, but my thing is, I realized that not art only has to do with what you do with your hands, but it's all over the place. It's nature, it's people, it's anything you can even think of that has color, that has life, that brings a meaning to you, that has a meaning to you. I've been attending Compton schools since I was in kindergarten. I actually switched out of the district when I was in fifth grade to Norwalk Christian Academy, but then I came back in sixth grade to attend Tibby Elementary for middle school for my sixth, seventh, and eighth grade. And for my ninth grade, I went to Compton Early College, then I transferred here at Centennial, and here I am presently. The most challenging part of high school has to be not getting treated the way I've been treating people, which is with respect. So, well, my thing is they probably have a lot going on at home, so that's why I never judge a book by its cover, because I go through a lot as well. Well, we all do. We all have a story. I would have to say being part of my leadership class and actually becoming a leader due to it and actually putting myself out there and getting more involved has been the best part of being at Centennial. So the person I would say that has been there for me the most out of my academic career has to be my grandmother. I say her because she's encouraged me the most when I needed it the most. And not only that, but she gives the greatest advice. So Mr. Nino has been my counselor all throughout high school. Well, he's been there for me since ninth grade. He actually transferred from Compton Early College. I had my first high school interview with him. So he's been there. And when he transferred here, I'm like, oh, Mr. Nino, like, when did you get here? I'm like, it was crazy. So he's been my counselor all my high school. If I can go back in time and give my freshman self advice, I would honestly tell myself to not get too comfortable with having good grades. Because of course it's good having good grades, but the moment you get comfortable is the moment you like slip, I should say, because that's something that's taught me throughout my whole entire high school. Even though I didn't learn in ninth grade, I didn't learn in the 10th grade, I for sure learned it in 11th and 12th, is to not be comfortable with where you are. Always strive to do more. Always strive to do better. Always strive to be better. I value my education because I know that with this education, it'll get me far. Not only that, but with knowledge, that's all you really need to get through life is knowledge and skills. And for everybody else, I feel that it's the same way. It works for everybody. We all need wisdom. We all need some type of skill. We all need to learn something. And if we don't go through any of those three things, it's gonna be pretty tough. Because I've seen it. We got this. We got this. We're all gonna be something. We're all gonna be somebody. Just keep going, keep striving to do better, and be yourself. Because nobody's like you. Nobody. Be yourself.